Hi, I'm Steve Clifford from Sheehy Toyota of Fredericksburg and Stafford, Virginia. Visit them at sheehy.com. Well, we have our very first 2024 Tacoma here, and most of the features that are on this are very similar to features that are in other cars, so things are going to be covered by other videos on my channel. But there are some new things, and I'm going to cover one of them today, and that's some things in the multi-information display. Now, like all Toyotas, this is what's called the multi-information display. Some people would call that an instrument cluster, but Toyota's an MID. Got, you know, temperature over here, fuel gauge over here. In the middle, you have the digital tachometer and a digital speedometer. But then down here, this area, you can use these little buttons here to toggle through some things. So this up and down arrow shows you that you can go up to the little leaf, and then you can use your right and left arrow to look at different things there. That's our fuel economy. Of course, it's been sitting here since coming off the truck, so that's not accurate, but you can go over here to your eco indicator. So those are the two things you can look at on the leaf. Here, you can look at your adaptive cruise control, or you can look at a compass. Go down, there's your audio information. This is the one that gets cool, though. You've got a bunch of different choices here. You can set two different trip timers. Here's trip A, here's trip B. You've got the tire pressure. You've got your traction monitor. You have a pitch and roll indicator. That's kind of cool. This is not even a TRD off-road. This is just a regular SR5 and it has that. You've got the trailer brake controller information, since we don't have a trailer hooked up. You can set the blind spot monitor for the trailer selected. You could look at your auxiliary gauges, or you could look at the engine and transmission temperatures, or a boost gauge. So all of that goes off of that the vehicle information thing. So you can just toggle through and decide what you want to look at any given time. And then if you go down from there, you go down to your settings. This is like every other Toyota. You can change the settings on the blind spot monitor, the pre-collision. Oh goodness, this has the PDA. That won't be fun. Leave that off, by the way. Parking assist, all that good stuff. So that's some of the new features you can look at on the multi-information display on the 2024 Tacoma. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm going to have a lot more videos as I learn more about this new product and show them to you, so that in case you missed it when your salesman was delivering it to you, you'll have the information. Thank you for watching.